is Sarah, and this is me. My name is Vip. This is my computer.
All right, so what do you want to talk today? What do you want to talk about? You like to talk about your favorite food?
Yeah. My favorite food is bread. What's yours? What is your favorite food?
Actually, yeah, I like pasta. You know, I'm Italian.
So I love pasta too.
My favorite food.
Yeah. What is your favorite food?
Cooking, so I love grillo.
I love grillo too. You what is what? Your favorite food?
I mean, like, she eats anything, so.
I think you like eggs. Her favorite. No. So, what is your favorite thing?
Tell the people, what do you like to do in your daily basis?
I like to do my daily basis to play with my dolls.
You like to play with your dolls?
Yeah.
What is the name of your dolls, actually?
One name is Barbie, and the other one is Ariel.
That's you?
And the other one is Lola.
Lola. I named them. I think Lola is the fat one, right?
She's a little bit fat, but she has curly hair.
Why is she so fat like that, though? I would like to know that.
Because that's how they made dolls. Want me to show you?
I thought maybe you could get
you want me to show you?
Some more food.
Okay, I'll show you.
I'll show you.
I'll be right back. I'll show you.
So we're gonna take over the show. Now somebody's gonna I'm still waiting.
See, these are my dolls. This one is Barbie. Her name is real Barbie. Her name, that's actually her name.
Barbie.
And this
Barbie.
Is Ariel, and I gave her clothes because she didn't keep me from clothes. And this is Lola, the fat one, the curly hair.
Lola is not that fat.
Oh, no. Why? Just say she's fat.
That
say hi, dog. Hi.
Which one is your favorite?
You know it's this one.
This one, mine.
Because I like her favorite color.
You love your red hair.
Hi. Because she's flexible.
She looks like a madness, though.
Yeah, think. Think.
Like you. Is one of your dolls crazy?
No.
Nah.
The doll is crazy. It can detach.
What's the name of this one?
Actually, the doll is crazy.
What's the name of this one again?
Barbie.
What's special about Barbie? What do you like the most?
The most?
Mm-hmm.
It's actually Barbie.
It's a Barbie.
Yep, a Barbie.
That's all.
That's her name, Barbie. That's her name in the show, or the movie, or the movie.
All right, why do you like about your brother, Michael?
I don't like my brother.
Please don't say that.
But there's
don't
one thing.
Don't say that. Why don't you like your brother?
Because he's funny. He's funny.
Like how?
I don't know.
He's crazy.
Yeah, he's trying to hurt me, but sometimes he's jumping on me. And I was like,
next time you call me, so you know I'll take care of that, okay?
How are you gonna take care of that with your heart muscles? Yeah,
I'm just gonna talk to him.
Talk to him?
Yeah.
That's not gonna work.
You thought about that?
You think it's gonna work, but it's not gonna work.
Why?
Because
he's so different from everybody. So, is he nice to your mother?
No, he's not nice.
I think your
brother. He's not nice. He's not nice to anybody.
I think he's very handsome.
Yeah, I think.
Well, you can try not to talk to him, you know.
If I talk to him, he's gonna chase me. Outside.
You're gonna chase you.
Yeah, I'm gonna be running fast and you're gonna be running slow like this.
You think you're fast?
Yes, I'm faster.
What is it?
I can ride a scooter and then I'm like, wee! I know how to ride a scooter. She taught me.
What is your brother's, Michael?
He's 15. He was 14. He was 14, now he's 15.
You're still a teenager.
Of course, yeah. I was a teenager. That's I cut Barbie's hair because her hair was too long. It touched her shorts.
Behind. Yeah.
It touched like two of us. I don't know. That's why I cut the dolls. That's why I cut her hair. Do you see her short? Yeah.
So you want spring break now?
Yeah. It feels like summer, but now it's cool. Like, brr. And like, So cold.
So are you enjoying your break?
Yeah. Yesterday was Monday and now it's Tuesday and we're going back to school on Wednesday.
So what did you do yesterday? Did you have fun yesterday?
I did.
What kind of fun? What did you do?
Natalie let me play on her phone. Natalie let me have watch YouTube.
Why don't you remember you at her phone?
Because I'm too little. I would like that before. But who's gonna buy me a phone?
I'll give you mine if you don't mind.
Okay, are you gonna buy me a phone?
No, I'm just gonna give you mine.
You can keep it?
Huh?
You
can keep it? Of course, definitely.
Then what about your phone? If someone calls you, then what if you don't answer and you need a new phone?
No, don't worry about that. Nobody's gonna call me.
Oh, what about music? What about watching YouTube and watching stuff on music? Are you serious? Are you joking?
No, he's not joking. I'm dead serious. What do you like about your mom?
She's pretty. We both have long hair. And people think I look like my mother. Do I look like my mother? Do I have the same face?
Same face.
Do I look That's like my mother?
Very look alike.
Yeah, think.
Yep. Look alike. Yeah.
Is people right. Calling me Ingrid? Is my name Ingrid? Do I dress like my mother?
Because you look like your mother. You look like your mother.
Do I dress like her?
Yes, you do. Yep.
What do I dress? My mom wears high heels.
Blue jeans.
My mom wears blue jeans.
You have a big center. What size are those?
Those are size 7. No, those are size 7.
Size 7?
Yes, don't you look. Don't you look.
How old are you?
Huh? I'm 7 years old.
You're 7 years old.
And Anthony's 19 years old.
So your size is 7, right above that.
My size is 14 and 16. I was wrong. My mom said my size is not 12 anymore. Because when my size is 12, that means it's not
so if you, my size is 12. If you want, you can wear my sneaker, of course. Mostly I'm 6.
I have my own sneakers. I wear the red sneakers every single day. I don't wear my new sneakers that much.
I got red sneaker too.
They're not gonna fit me.
Of course, definitely.
They're like your size.
My size is 7 too.
Yeah, think. Then try my sandal on.
Yeah.
Try my sandal on, and you have the chance to prove it.
Yeah. Oh my god.
It fits. How does it fit?
Same size. Is it?
No, it's not the same size. That's impossible.
Let me try it again.
It must be wrong.
It's the minute.
Oh.